Hey, what's up, guys? It's Coach Matt over here at Primal Athlete Training Center, www.primalatc.com. Guys, before I take off for the day, it's been a long, crazy day. We've had about 30 athletes in here training today. I'm sweaty. It's gross. The windows are all fogged up, and it's all muggy in here and nasty. So before I take off, I want to do a quick video. Today, I sent out a newsletter to everyone who has subscribed to our newsletter on the primalatc.com website. And the newsletter today explained about the overnight camp that we're doing at Allegheny College in Western Pennsylvania. The overnight camp, registration for that camp ends June 30th. The reason for this is because I need an accurate headcount of everyone who's going to be attending and everyone who's going to be staying over at that camp for a few different reasons. Number one, everyone who attends the camp is insured. All of the athletes are insured. The coaches are insured, and the administrators that might be around, like the medical staff that's always going to be there, they need to be insured as well. We never want an accident or an incident to happen, but you are insured just in case it does happen. The other thing, guys, is if you are staying over, we need to know that you are staying over so we can get you a room. We have a limited amount of rooms because of how the dorm is set up. We have a limited amount of rooms because there is only, you know, the way that the wings and the way that the dorm is set up. We don't want different kids in different dorms. We have a limited amount of space. Also, for your meal cards, we need to know if you're going to be eating on campus. We need to get that set up. So there's a lot of different reasons. Your t-shirts as well. Everyone gets a kick-ass t-shirt, really cool t-shirt that we've designed here for attending the camp in Pennsylvania. So we need to make sure that we know who you are, we know what size shirt you have, so we can have one there for you. So for that reason, camp registration ends Sunday, June 30th. That's just about 3 weeks away. Now, with that being said, we only have about 20 spaces available for the camp that are left. This is not a massive camp with 1,000 kids that's a huge moneymaker for the school. This is a small, more intensive, smaller camp. We're only going to have about 75 athletes at this camp. So this is not some massive, massive camp with 200, 300, 400 kids at it. About 75 kids. And we only have about 15, 16 spaces left for people to show up. That has to deal with the rooms, and that also has to deal with the amount of athletes that I want working with each coach. So make sure, let us know. Do not be one of these people who are on the fence. If you want to go to the camp, you've got to click the link below. We've gotten caught before where people have shown up the day of a camp, and it's like, well, who are you? You never told me you were coming. I don't have a t-shirt for you. I don't have a room for you. I don't have a meal card for you. I don't have a key. I have nothing for you. I had no idea you were coming. We've had that happen before, and it is not a good situation to turn somebody around who's driven 3 hours or so, and now I have to tell them that they need to go home. That is not cool. So make sure if you are thinking about it, don't be that person that's on the fence. Get signed up right away. If you're waiting for one of your teammates, or if you're waiting for two of your teammates to sign up, if you're a coach who's waiting to sign up until he has more people from his team who are coming, you may not have a spot available. So sign up as soon as you possibly can. The deal is out there for the coaches. Coaches, if three athletes from your school, if three throwers from your school sign up and pay to go to the camp, you can go to the camp as well for free. This means that your room is paid for. This means that your camping experience is paid for. This means that your food is paid for. All you have to do is get there, and it is all expenses paid, ready to go, set up for you. So that's something we've done in the past, and we've brought it back today as well. But don't wait. If you're waiting for your teammates to sign up, don't wait. Get signed up right away because you might not have a spot available. All right? So if you are thinking about going, if you will be attending the camp at Allegheny College, it's July 11th through the 13th. I need to have your registration. I need to have your information. And I need to have you signed up by June 30th. That's just under 3 weeks away. So make sure, click the link below. Sign up. We're going to have you throwing some monster PRs in PA this July. It's a beautiful campus. It's a beautiful spot. I don't know of any other camp out there that's going to be providing as many high-quality coaches and as much education as what we're going to be providing to you in July. So make sure to click the link below, get signed up, and I'll see you out at Allegheny College in July. See you then.